Since Mitsuru's tragic defeat to the Edge Master Killing, he has honed mind, body, and steel in preparation for the next encounter. Much time has passed reflecting on how victory eluded him, his soul angered by regret and sought vengeance. For far too long, his thoughts have been plagued by his powerlessness over the Edge Master's skill. And many questions still remain. Is he ready to face the Edge Master again? And will he finally regain his honor?
Why do you insist on seeking for Edge? Is it for fame? For power?
Not even close. I seek to defeat Nightmare and become the world's mightiest of all. Plain and simple.
It seems I have no choice. I'm gonna have to stop you.
I'd like to see you try.
Enough talk.
Is that the best you can?
Stay down. I don't think so.
You call that a hit? Do you even know how to use that? I'll take this back.
Just walk away. How about no?
What are you gonna do now? Nice try.
Sometimes you kind of catch your breath.